supplies haul. So I went to Target. See my Target bag? Yep. So I didn't get very much because I kind of find out on the first day of school what I'm gonna get. But I've found a small like guideline list. So anyway, I have a stapler and a staple remover and a box of staples. And it's like a really cute color because it's like turquoise. So, yep, pretty cool. These like really good mechanical pencils, which are like awesome and work way better than normal ones, but are also kind of expensive. A box of mixed colored pens, black, red, and blue, because I mean, you kind of need them for whatever you're doing, because you know, just pens. And then, of course, pencils! Because everyone needs pencils. Especially on test days, you can't forget your pencil. These are Expo markers in like rainbow colors, which I don't need them for school, but they ended up in the bag, so. Oh well, colorful Expo markers, cool. Four different colors of post-it notes because they're helpful to like use for reminders and homework and stuff. Just put them wherever because they're sticky. Pens for someone else in my family because I already have pens. Tape, which I already know I'm going to need because one of my teachers told me. These are like really cool because they're my tab dividers. So they're all sparkly. There's pink, green, blue, pink, purple. But on the back, they're not sparkly. So I can choose if I want sparkly or not. But I'm probably going to use the sparkly side because sparkles, right? And then I got like 5 folders because there's generally 5 subjects that give me homework, because generally most electives don't give you homework, but language classes do. So I have a sparkly folder that is green and pink, opens up, has pockets in it, pretty cool. One that has stripes on it. It's also sparkly. I don't know if you can see it, but it's the same. They're all the same brand, so the same thing, just different designs. Because if you had 5 of the same folder for homework for each of your different subjects, you would have to go through each and every one to find the right subject. So, pink and purple. Kind of looks like a sunset. Kind of orangish down here, and then it gets darker as it goes up to the top. Polka dots. And then green and blue. So they thought they were cute. They have glitter all over them. I have to decide which class subject I'm gonna use each folder for. So the 5 classes that I need folders for, because I don't need folders for a band or another elective, which I'm not sure what I'm doing yet for sure. But I know it's not gonna need a folder. But, so this one I'm going to use for geometry because it has circles on it and circles are shapes, so geometry makes sense. This one I'm going to use for French, which is my foreign language class. This one I'm going to use for English. And then this one I'm going to use for science, and this one I am going to use for world geography. So I have those 5 folders, and then I have 5 tab dividers, so I'm either going to use the folders for homework or the tab dividers to separate my homework from classwork, but either way, one will have classwork and one will have homework. I do not actually have a binder yet because I will either be using one of my old binders or I won't use a binder. So, yeah. But I'm excited for the school year because it is my first year of high school. So, that's it, because, like I said, I didn't really get that much. I mean, paper. Which, I mean, everyone needs paper. But, yeah. Okay, bye.